met her on the way to Chicago, where she was all alone. So as I saw her, asked her for a name, she smiled and looked at me. I was surprised to see that a woman like that was real into me.
She said she didn't have no man, played to give the very she best she could.
She was living like that. Her words seemed so sincere. When I held her near, she would tell me how she feels. It felt so real to me. This girl, she had to be an angel sent from heaven just for me.
She said,